Searchlight, Nevada. Located in the southernmost tip of the state, there are nearly as many abandoned mines as there are residents. A hot cup of coffee is still just 10 cents at the Searchlight Nugget. In this sleepy desert town, people leave their doors unlocked and life moves just a little bit slower. However, every November, this peaceful settlement wakes to the roar of engines. The Searchlight Grand Prix Association, along with Arizona Off-Road Promotions, present the 17th annual Searchlight Grand Prix. We'll be right back.